What's up, guys? Welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Let's get going. Don't want to waste your time anymore. Let's get going.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Anything else on the side? Nope. Continue on through this cave.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
So we've got a few things here. Right. Grab this. Anything else here? No.
Right.
Okay. Scrambling is kind of with dodge. Oh, at least I was not scared of rats. That's one good thing. What made the game really interesting if she was that?
What is this place? Maybe there's something underwater.
What's over here? I do want to try and get all... I might miss a lot of collectibles, guys. I tend to. But, I will try to get everyone.
Holding cells.
Okay, where do we need to go? Well, we need to go down there. That's where we go. She can hold her breath for a long time.
Find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
I'm gonna go that way.
Mm.
Okay, it requires a reinforced knife. But looks like we're going to be coming back this way. Right, let's keep on going. Oh! Yep, that wasn't nice. We got Lara skewed. Alright, let's try that one again.
Shit. Should have seen that coming.
Well, we didn't see it coming the first time. We got the second time. I feel like I'm going to be killing Lara quite a few times. Oops, turn this again. There we go. That's a bit better. Don't want this shit.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm going to get to the top.
Oops.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, you're in these blasting in the way.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
God damn it.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple. Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. Aww. I'm gonna get to...
Bloody hell.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
There we go. We got up. We got up. Took a couple of attempts, but we got there in the end.
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Alright, let's keep on going.
I'll need to find a way to get to the other side. I'll need to use a rope arrow to destroy that gate.
Let's take it back to where I was before. Alright. There's gonna be a lot of puzzle solving in this game, guys. There's gonna be a lot of times where you'll be screaming at the screen, going, "Go that way, you idiot!" Oh, wait. Oh, I spotted something. Just Croft? No, I'm gonna go there. Wait, no, I'm gonna go there. No, I'm not. You got this. There we go. I did something. Free guard report. Lose a rope around the distant core to clear a rope line. Okay. Where am I going? Oh wait, there we go. Right, we don't need that. Oh, wait, we see something. Alright, so it looks like there's all the little things we can find here. I knew it! It slowed down, I was like, crap, and I started spamming the circle button, but it wasn't quick enough. Alright. So good. Well, this is where we need to go, so let's keep going.
First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable.
Mm-hmm. Maybe I didn't actually want to do that.
First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable.
I'll take those.
First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable.
Oh, that's cool. Cut this, and then we go. There we go, square, and there we go. What? There we go. Oh. Away! That's gonna get us there, because that's where we need to go next. Alright. Now, do you actually want to jump, Lara? Lots of concentrations needed here, guys. Lots of concentration. Probably should have used the instinct mode dingy. Oops, my bad. We need to go down there. Take that. We need to get there. Question is, how do we get there? We kind of go up. Oh, wait, there we go. My bad. We just had to scramble a little bit. So I'm going to do a little bit of repelling. Now we can. Awesome. We figured this shit out, man. We figured it out.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Mayan myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Mayan belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
Okay, so we got a spinny thing. Maybe we're not doing it. Okay. Where am I going out of? Awesome, I can handle that.
Unbelievable. Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way!
Take it, Lara. You can use it on him, it's all good. It's all good.
To higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
There
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and Morgan. Apparently we know who we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Send me the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
And he's dead. Oh, yeah. Going back in here.
How's it going with that pump?
Yeah, he's not alive anymore.
Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Take him out.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Hey, I'm gonna check it out.
Status?
There's something happening.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, taking him out. Going to the stealth kill, boy. Oh, yeah. All right. Well loaded.
Aw, come on. I hate this backward fucking...
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You go. I could try to do it without killing anyone, but it's more fun killing people.
Have to be quick.
Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Oh, yeah.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can.
Come around, dude.
Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Come on, turn around. There we go.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Moving to next grid.
Hey.
Time for you to die!
Yeah. Yeah. Can you confirm reports of more gunfire in your car?
Oh, we actually got guns. Nice. Let's stick with these. Stick with the bow and arrow. Didn't actually realize we actually had guns. Let's go into what was for.
Position compromised.
That's all of them.
Lara's the beast. Just loot everybody because we can. We probably could have done that a bit more stealthily, but you know, how often do we get to shoot? So we try to do a lot more stealth in this game. Alright, let's get one going. Now this is the way we need to go. What? Here we go. Sneaky boxes. We want them sneaky boxes. Let's move on. Yeah. Smashing the buttons like them dudes.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Lara.
Not quite what I was trying to do. Damn. I'm just gonna pause it there, guys, because we're gone for about half an hour now. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Tomb Raider. It's a pretty solid game. In our next part, we're going to keep going with this. Anyway, guys, that is all for me. As always, I'm 301. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Peace.